Kasime! Kasime!
Yes, boss. No, I was just finishing a report. Sorry, sir.
Yes.
You were calling me, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
Yes. It's done. Eh? Within like 30 minutes, it will be ready for you to
yes,
to
now,
check
Kasime, the main point of calling you here, we actually appreciate your input into this company.
Don't mention it, sir. Without the salary, give me really. If I was not working, I would just not be serious.
Yes. And then we are doing some kind of restructuring.
All right, all right. A promotion is acceptable. It's acceptable. But I knew I woke up on the right side of the bed today.
As in restructuring, Kasime, we are actually letting you go.
No, which is good, because you see, the reason why I didn't get married very fast is to be able to be transferred in any place, wherever it is they want me to go. I can go. Where do you intend to transfer me?
I don't want to sound rude or something, but we are completely letting you go.
Which is okay, because... Well, I don't need to come back. You see, I don't have ties here. If I go, say, I move to Tanzania, to what, whichever branch you want me to go to, me, that is how hardworking I am. Listen, let me tell you something. The reason why I am a good worker in this company is I do not allow strings to tie me down.
No,
I've never done that. So if you let me go completely, it's fine. It's fine. I can pack my things, go and restructure in a different
company. No, we are not taking you anywhere. We're not.
Yeah.
We're actually relieving you of your duties.
Okay, first wait. Are you firing me? Let me see if I understand you. You are firing Kasime Ann. You are firing me from your company and hoping that your company will proceed without me. So you're trying to do all this maringaringaring, this soft thing. You are trying to fire me softly. Are you stupid?
No.
Are you stupid? Because right now if you want to fire me, I do not care. I do not care. If you want to fire me, stop being my boss. I become your boss because I can do anything right now. Who told you can fire someone who come? What is that you're doing? Yeah, we are letting you go. We are leaving you. You cannot fire someone.
You
cannot fire someone in a company.
Leaving you.
Relieving me of what? Do I look tired? When other people are stressed, they go to the Bahamas for a holiday. Me, you relieve me by firing me. What is that? You're relieving me of what? My capacity to pay rent, my capacity to afford food, my capacity to cross myself. Relieving me? Relieving me of what? Who told you I'm tired? Don't I look relaxed? What kind? Okay, how much space do I occupy in this office for you to be relieving me and letting me go? Me and you, who occupies more space in this office? Look at you. You're all over the place. You have like 7 people of me in you. Instead of you reducing
Kasime.
Your weight and reduce that stomach, you want to let me
Kasime.
Go and create space. Space for what? Space for what? As a matter of fact, why am I even... Why are we wasting time? No, I quit. I'm tired. I'm leaving this
Kasime, show. Stop! Calm down.
Calm down. Have you looked at me? Do you know how tall I am? Do you know how short I am? Anywhere I go, I'll be underground. So don't tell me to calm down. And you're no longer my boss.
Don't mess with...